Hi peeps, come along for a short drive down to Agano. I'm trying to look for dinner and thinking of a light California roll right in front of Ross at the Agano Shopping Center. Plus I also have to pick up the Panda Express. Wyatt wants, what do you call that? Orange chicken. So enjoy the drive. I just wanted to capture the ride along the way because the sky was beautiful. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? So we're going through Ordot now, and then we'll be entering Sinahanya, and then on our way down, you'll see, what do you call that? The lights going down from Sinahanya and, you know, looking at Agano. Agano lights. So sit back, relax, or grab a snack, and let's just continue. All right, peeps. Have a good one. I sure did. Adios.
Not in a hurry. There's parking everywhere. And there's so much options.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, what? Something.
What?
Spicy tuna and shrimp.
What's that?
Crab.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well.
It's good.
Okay, well, let me just look at this real quick then. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna have for. Good evening. I gotta figure out what's for dinner now. I'll make this quick because.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, Peach.
One moment.
I didn't realize you're still on. Well, since you're on, let's do this. This one here is a Ralph Lauren, regular price $149.99, so I want to try this.
Size 8, I don't think it can fit this, let me see.
Hey, just look what was waiting for me. This matches the thing I picked up today. Oh, it's a short set. I won't wear the shorts, but nice. Oh, and G-Peeps, I found a t-shirt to go with it. And this to go with my, I need that one. Torn between these guys, I like them. I guess I get it. I don't know about this. It's butterflies, but yeah.
The weather must be taking turns because today's rainy day.
So this is the ensemble. We're doing SpongeBob and Patrick with this leather Italian from Lauren. Somebody. It's really thick leather. Love it. Anyhow, so this is the ensemble for today. Let's take it off. Off the jacket. Shoot first. Stuff this. All right, Pete. There we go. One moment, Pete. Oh, and G-Peeps, this is nice. It's different and it's black. It's good. Oh, great. It's my size 11.
Here's the ensemble piece. I came to exchange stuff, but I didn't know I was going to find shoes.
I know there's a vase shoes I want at the men's department. I was thinking of getting the superhero shoes because of my superhero t-shirt. Because I bumped into my superhero t-shirt this morning. Oh, I know what I'm going to wear for your party. I put it out. I think this bag is the one that would match it.
You're going to bring a backpack? Because I need to bring a backpack to my party.
No, it's tropical.
Yeah, it is.
No, because your thing is, remember my LV? My LV shorts and shirt that I bought at Tyrant?
Ooh. LV shorts.
So nice. It's the Adam stuff, it man. But anyhow, it's one of these that will match this. I think it's this that will match this. Is this Steve Adam? Who's this?
Nanette Nepore or something. Mm.
It looks like this. My it's shorts and t-shirt. I mean shorts and shirt. My LV, the one I bought. Can I show you? Ooh. What the heck? Doonesburg? Okay, no, I don't want this. I want Doonesburg. I want this. I want this. Call somebody.
You have to press the button. I mean, come on, you know that.
No, I.
No, I mean, with this thing here, you can't just grab. You can't just grab this stuff. Press. Nothing, you just leave it here and there's a button on the side somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a thing over here that you call people. There is. Hold on, I'll do it.
I want that because that's Christmas. This bag.
Yeah.
This is high end. Lauren Ralph Lauren. Pete's orange shoes. Well, it's the Last Supper, so let's see. Nice. Okay, I'll take this. This or this? I think I'll take this. So I need a yellow shoe. Peeps, so shoes, but I set off the alarm on those vans. I need the yellow. And these Dolce & Gabbana, what do you call that? Last Supper orange shoes. And this comic shoe. Just carrying it in my bag because, you know. One moment, peeps. We're in line. Same peeps, same shomai from Hafide Shomai. Waiting for Jesse to bring my karate.
I'm gonna do the karagi soup. Well, I think I mentioned it already. But he's just way over there.
Oh, he's talking to somebody.
Hey, you know I got a lot.
Probably chef soon.
Let's just do this. Just didn't get chopsticks. Good, there's a soup.
Why is that the cooking? Oh my god. I'm so embarrassed to go next door and get the food because I didn't want to order from him. Oh, is that all there?
What do you do?
I don't know, he was talking to me. I couldn't go next to his competitor to get the food. I was like, okay, chef, I gotta go. He's still there.
I know, I thought. It's like, oh, Chef Singh must be talking to you. There it is, peeps. Oh, I don't have no... Yeah, I need them. Let me put that pork to the side. Is this the karagi?
Yeah.
Where's the vegetables? I know, but where's my carrots and my cabbage? This? Okay, I guess. What happened to my cabbage? See, there's no cabbage, there's no carrots. They cheated me. Alright, Pete. I went and returned the soup because I need my veggies. That's what I want. But I've never had the karagi, so here it is. Good. It'll do. Put it all in, peeps. Well, I'm trying to karagi.
Well, I got everything. I got soup and everything. Yes, rotten bread for us.
Oh, yeah.
And I got fries.
Oh, you got the fries.
Cheese, yeah,
oh.
I'm going to try it.
Didn't you go over the top of this, Ramai?
Yeah, but I was reading what it was in Ramai.
God, that smells really good. Your Penang. So he was there?
No. I mean, he was there earlier. I talked to him earlier, but... Yeah, that...
He would have given you your food.
I don't want some food.
I thought he owns the soup.
No, he owns both of them. The soup back for him.
Oh.
He's a good Mexican. He's a half Mexican to him.
Mmm. Super good. A lot in my way. Sorry. from?
I don't know.
I think it's fresh potatoes.
Ooh, the sauce is weird.
Why, what kind of cheese are those?
I don't know.
Cheese whiz?
No. I don't know, it's even cheese. I think it's colored something.
That's not good. That sounds scary.
Spicy going on here.
How's the bread?
Bread's good, the bread.
Is that the naan bread?
No. Naan bread.
Cabbage is taking a long time to chew.
Really?
You know, this is a thick part. They made a mistake in the beginning. They thought they probably said you. They thought you said shoyu only. That's why it was only the shoyu for the pork.
No, she knew what I meant because she gave me the chicken, garlic chicken. She knows our order. She said she made a mistake. I made it in the back.
Yeah, because why they give us pork? They don't give us pork for the karagi.
It's like we saw, she goes, oh, no, they're supposed to put pork. Just saying that they in the back.
I know.
Because that lady in the front knows her order. She remembers you. Because I know your order. I go, okay.
That's good.
She even, except what to say karagi on the side, she goes, even karagi on the side. I go, oh, that's right. Thanks for reminding me.
You got to tell her to log on to Half a day beats. Really working out. Sip of your drink. And then the shumai always fills me up. See you later, babe.
This concludes
my excursion for today. I just peeps.
Burning brighter somewhere. It's got to be first. Flying higher in the sky. More blue. If I can dream of a better land. Where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why can't my dreams come true? And understanding sometimes. Shot you with a promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope is shining on everyone, tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why come my soul up? We're lost in a cloud with too much rain. We're trapped in a world that's trouble and so much pain. But as long as a man has a strength to breathe, he can redeem his soul and fly. Can fly deep in my heart. There's a trembling question. Still I can sure that the answer's gonna come sometime. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle. Oh yeah. While I can think, while I can walk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream, please let my dream come true. Right now, let it come true right now, let it come true right now. Let it come true right now. Yes, please. Oh, sorry. And we're home. Just in time. I just had to get that song off my head. It's just been on repeat. Especially the climax. So now that I can dream, please let my dream come true. Oh, right now, let it come true right now. Oh, right here we are. Let it come true right now. Oh, baby girl's home from school. Is there anything else? I don't know. I hope not. Oh, I think so. My medicine.